Alright guys, today I'm going to show you a really quick tutorial on how to make this little jar full of carbs using some nail art canes. I cut out some slices. These are aces of hearts and aces of spades. You can get these canes in my store. You're going to need a bottle, a little cork, jump ring, and a head pin, and some glue. So what you're going to do, oh, you're also going to need some wire cutters. Alright, so what you're going to do is you're going to take your cork, and you're going to put the head pin through that, in the middle. Uh-oh, came out the side. Let's try that again. Okay, so now we have the head pin there. We're going to cut a little piece off. And we're going to bend that piece so it stays in. So after you cut your little cards, you can go ahead and fill that up. You can use fruits or whatever else, hearts, stars. Okay. So after you fill that up, you take your cork, take your glue. I'm using the Weld Bond glue. You can use any glue that dries clear. And put some on your cork. And this glue dries pretty clear. And put some right here at the bottom too. Put that all around. Like so. Take your bottle and put your cork on top. Don't shake it around because the carbs will get stuck to the glue on the inside. Wipe off the excess and there you go. Put your jump ring through there. Close it. There you go. You got your pendant. All you need is a little necklace to put it on. Okay, guys. Enjoy. Bye.